Well, it started off as a normal Friday. 4 hours of plenty of a good session. We were in one of the lads' house. We had 40 or 50 cans and about a half ounce cocaine. And the whole weekend went well, and then Sunday came and, well, we're out of drink and we're out of stuff. We were dying. And one of the lads actually came home. He was away for the weekend and he walked in the door and he looked at the four of us and he said, this is not good. He knew we were on the way out, so he rang 999 at the ambulance bar to the hospital, and at first they put us out in four trolleys out in the hall. And that's when I told them. I said, I'm with VHI. And they looked after me straight away. They brought me into a room and they gave me a swimming hat, sunglasses, 2 grams of cocaine and a bottle of Buckfast. I was fine in 5 minutes. My name is John and I'm glad that I'm with VHI.